You don't want to think.
It's not healthy.
We failed. No.
Son of a biscuit. Son of a biscuit.
Okay, time for us to be on American team. I'm gonna point something out. All officers died.
Yeah. So, kill the officers first. Take this town up real quick.
Take this town or take this beach?
Take the Tylenol.
A Tylenol?
Oh, let me look at you. Oh, stop my way.
Hi there.
Hi. Let's go.
I got a 5-man right here. And from this specific spot, I got a 5-man. I can't shoot this guy, man. Come on. Trying to shoot him through the wall, bro. Oh, look at that guy. Got him.
It's gonna be very healthy.
Shut up.
Son of a biscuit.
Shut up. You sound like one of those kids that want crack. Oh, you seen that vine too?
Kid, they believe in crack.
Oh, I got stabbed in the back. I got stabbed in the buckle.
I got stabbed in the neck.
Come on, man. Y'all going for white people? That's racist. We're taking the buckle.
Who said that?
No, someone, the Bunker B is going for me, and I'm white. I'm all white. I'm legit wearing all white. And they're going for white people. Racist.
What? What was that? Oh, he threw a throwing knife at me.
What else? Solo. What else? Yeah. Now they're going for green people. This makes no sense. Wait, where's that dead body at, real quick? Where's that dead body? There's a German soldier on the beach.
What?
There's a German soldier on the beach, a dead one.
Oh. When did that happen?
Last night. No, I tried to fly.
Not today.
Yeah. Next, you know what? J-Rock dies from someone getting stabbed. You got stabbed right in the butt, bro.
Actually, not by a knife. I actually got killed by a homemade.
I swear to God, if we can't pass the first part, I'm gonna be mad.
That's just racist.
How's that racist, you moron?
Because that means that they're probably all colored.
Shut up, J-Rock. They're not all colored. Now that's racist.
It's way too quiet.
I know. Yeah, that's why I'm all the way back here just checking.
You down?